We're coming in too fast. Damn! Air brake failure. They blew too early. I'm losing her. Brake for impact.
Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last. Are you all right? Can you move?
The others. The impact. There's nothing we can do.
Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound! They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound! They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Thank you. Covenant dropship heading in. Over here.
Affirmative. Echo 419 staying on station. Bohammer out.
cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. They're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. You should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter. There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The Captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance.
We'll be right back.
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
There's another one! Found him!
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Four of them!
I've called for an evac.
Roger that. Marines! Assemble for evac! Pronto!
I'll clear over here.
Where are you going? We can't abandon those Marines. We need to stay near the Arden point until Bullhammer arrives.
They are charging!
Should secure the area before the dropship arrives.
Hey, there's more where that came from, amigo!
Way to go!
Where'd they go?
Going in. Echo 419 to Cortana, come in!
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust-off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near a rock slide. And another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
There's some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
Oh, you like that?
Oh! Way to go!
You're a sight for sore eyes, Chief. We're in a bad way. We've got wounded here.
I'll call in a dropship to pick them up.
Echo 419 to Cortana. Four Hammer's on station and ready for another pickup.
Affirmative, Four Hammer. We're ready for dust-off. Approach when ready. We're going to look for the last lifeboat, Echo 419. Good luck.
Lauren!
Picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the captain is still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant has captured the entire surviving command group. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors. Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Game on!
found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off. We should move out, Lieutenant.